answer. And this is what I mean about more to come. Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Divas are here in Miami live on Monday Night Raw in full force. And I hope Jerry the King Lawler makes it back out here to ringside. I hope he finds his crown before what we got coming to you up next. It is the Divas Summer Spectacular. Were you going to choose what we're going to have for the Divas to do? A 6-on-6 tag team matchup, a Diva Battle Royal, or will it be champion versus champion, Layla versus Eve? We'll find out as Viewer's Choice continues live on Monday Night Raw. You can vote right now for your Divas match at WWE.com. The results are live next. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. It is Divas time, and my partner, Jerry the King Lawler, well, he's found his way back to the ring. What a shock. It's a special 3-hour edition of Raw, Viewer's Choice. Every time I look in your eyes, I know how she's like a loser on a fresh kill bound. Jump on board, now slide off the gun. The Divas lined up. We are waiting now for your results at WWE.com. Sexy, strong, and powerful. Our Divas.
There are our lovely Divas. And now it's time to decide or find out who you, the WWE Universe, well, we know who you want. We want to know how you want the Divas, what kind of match you want to see the Divas in. Let's see the choices one more time. Six-on-six tag team match, Diva Battle Royal, or champion versus champion. What'd you say? Woohoo! Oh, yeah!
A Diva Battle Royal. Going to be a good one, and let's get this straight. The WWE Divas are smart, sexy, and powerful as they head to the ring for this battle royal that you, the WWE fans, voted on WWE.com. I like this whole viewer's choice thing, King. By the way, did you ever find your crown?
Am I on? There I am. No, I have not found my crown, but I put a write-in vote for me to referee, but that didn't get any,
no,
that one vote.
Nah, I didn't plug that, sorry.
Man.
But it's a Divas Battle Royal nonetheless, and Divas from both shows, Raw and SmackDown, are here tonight to participate. What a night it's been on this very special 3-hour edition of Monday Night Raw. There's a reason this is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Because tonight, our fans, King, are our general managers. They're in charge.
This is great. There are 12 more reasons in the ring right now that you're looking at.
And look at, here we go with this Divas Battle Royal again in this type of matchup that the Diva just has to go through the ropes and both feet must touch the floor.
Uh-oh.
Just like that example there as Rosa Mendez is tossed out of the ring. Somehow I knew you were going to make it out here for this this Divas action.
Well, I've got the A-team on the case, this missing crown, but I wouldn't miss this Diva action for anything in the world. Look out!
That's a Tiffany eliminated for Friday Night SmackDown by the self-professed co-women's champions, Michelle McCool and Layla. Layla's the real champ, but I guess Lay Cool does everything together. And there's Kelly Kelly, formerly of Raw. You get
Kelly,
to see her
Kelly,
again.
I know, this is so exciting for me tonight. I miss Kelly Kelly on Raw.
The Bella Twins participating as well.
I love the Bella Twins on Raw.
Alicia Fox, Jillian. Eve Torres, our Divas champion in the ring.
Oh, my goodness. This is so many Divas, so little time. Even though we have a 3-hour Raw tonight.
Whoa.
Block. And watch it. Oh, no. Kelly Kelly's been eliminated. Kelly, come over and sit.
And Lay Cool's had an issue with Kelly Kelly on SmackDown and bidding Kelly goodbye as the action continues. That is Maryse from Monday Night Raw about to be eliminated perhaps by the Bella Twins.
Whoa.
Gail Kim in trouble at the hands of Alicia Fox. They have a matchup coming up this coming Thursday night on Superstars.
Watch it here.
And both eliminated.
Whoa. Speaking of both being eliminated, both Bella Twins thrown out, but not onto the floor. No, now they're both on the floor. Eliminated.
Laycool, the celebrating. And there's the Divas champion from Raw, Eve Torres.
Man, nice move by Eve Torres. A double clothesline. Oh, big forearm. Jill McCool taken down with a drop kick from Eve. We'll watch it here. The numbers game. Oh, Layla almost thrown through the ropes, but not quite. Eve's going to have to. Watch your back there.
And Layla and Michelle caught up second rope, both eliminated. Goodbye to the self-professed women's champs. And now it's Maryse, Jillian, and Eve Torres. Left all three Divas from Monday Night Raw.
Can you imagine the victory song we'll hear if Jillian winds up winning this battle royal?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a three-hour edition of Monday Night Raw. We are live here tonight in Miami, viewers' choice night. This is a Divas battle royal voted by you, the WWE fans. Maryse, of course, has had her issues in the past with Eve Torres. Eve taking the Divas championship for Maryse.
Well, Eve fighting with everything she's got to try to stay in this battle royal. Maryse. Not only is she trying to eliminate Eve, she loves trash talking as well.
Not surprised either that Jillian is working in conjunction with Maryse here. Jillian's had problems with Eve as well. And there goes the Divas champion. She was eliminated, and it's now down to Maryse and Jillian.
Yeah. High five, yeah. We did good, huh?
Winners! Winners together!
I think Jillian's trying to declare themselves a winner.
And I believe Maryse wants to be a winner on her own, and she is.
Here is your winner, Maryse.
Oh, there you have it.
I'm going to tell you something about that Maryse. She's got a bad attitude, but I believe if I can get her in the dark, I can make her see the light.
I'm sure you could, King.
What?
Divas champion Eve Torres not happy, but Maryse wins the Divas Battle Royal. Been an out-of-control night so far, this very special three-hour edition of Monday Night Raw, live from Miami. As we mentioned, King, viewers' choice night, first time ever, our audience in charge, and it was our audience at WWE.com who decided that this matchup would be okay. A Divas Battle Royal.
Yeah, now hang on, let me go back and enjoy some of this previous action in this Diva Battle Royal. We saw eliminations left and right. Gail Kim, Alicia Fox went out at the same time, and there were more to come. Watch this, both Bella twins. I thought they were going to be able to hang on, but nope. Double drop kick, and the beautiful Bellas were gone. And then this is how the Diva Battle Royal ended up. Jillian wanted to declare co-winners, but Maryse would have none of that.
Maryse wins the Divas Battle Royal. It has been an out-of-control night so far. We're an hour down. We still have 2 hours to go as we welcome